Glue compression on a drum bus is essential in electronic music production. You want a loud, polished, cohesive sound that keeps the listener engaged and the track driving forward. And in today's video, I'll show you a three-band compression limiter technique using Ozone's multiband compressor and limiter, which outperforms Ableton's compressor and limiter.
This straightforward technique has been utilized in countless electronic music hits. Even classic drum machines feature built-in three-band compressors to seamlessly blend drum elements. Before diving into the details, let's compare the audio both before and after applying Ozone's multiband compressor and limiter. Ableton's multiband compressor can't produce that sound. I couldn't achieve anything close to the results you just heard. Now, let's have a look at the compression settings and follow the instructions. Let's do a quick A/B comparison with Ozone's multiband compressor only.
Now my mix sounds solid and balanced, and if you have any personal tips or favorite settings for glue compression on a drum bus, please let us know in the comments. Now let's move on to the icing on the cake with Ozone's vintage limiter.
You can hear how Ozone's vintage limiter adds the final touch of polish and cohesiveness, taking your drum mix from good to great.
And that's it for today. I hope this three-band compression limiting technique helps your electronic music production. And for the fuller, louder mix, click on that video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the bell icon, and share your questions or your favorite compression settings in the comments below.